I am now.
Down below, so you said this is going to die after it blooms.
I think so. I think that only blooms once. That's it. And then, but then offsets, I think, take over.
So the offsets, it looks like there's four separate different leaves coming up.
Cool.
Ground separate from it now. So maybe we'll have four new plants.
That is a cardiocrinum giganteum. Look at the palm tree behind it opening fronds. Look at the size of them up there on that big palm.
Beautiful.
That one's just thriving. That one's stressed it beside it because we moved it, but that one's doing really well. But anyway, these are very fragrant. We wish we had smell-o-vision, but we don't. Anyway, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos. Cheers.